rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop.
Hello guys, so today I am going to be doing a little tutorial on how to use the app IbisPaint X. So a lot of my friends have been asking on how to use the app because I've been drawing on it a lot lately, making profile pictures for people like this, and this is me. But so today I'm going to do a little tutorial on how to use the app if you want to create something like this. I just drew this. Don't ask. Okay, but so we're going to go in HD size. This is how I do it. I go into this layers button right here, and I select import from photo library. So we're going to do that. And I'm going to select... If you did not know, this is Addison Ray, and I'm just going to be using it because this is someone we all pretty much know to start this drawing. So, what you're going to do, or it won't work, you have to add this layer. So, you're going to add the layer, then you're able to draw on it like that. So, the brush I usually use is the felt tip pen hard. I usually make the thickness about here. Actually, I'm gonna go a little softer. What's really nice about this app compared to Procreate is that this is actually free. So you can download it right now on the App Store and I don't know where else. This is not sponsored, by the way. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go through and you're gonna trace it. That was terrible. Gotta make it thinner. So, I'll see you when I've traced the entire outline of her body, every nook and cranny that you want to color in. Okay, I'm just about done adding the outline, and if you didn't outline something, you will know. As you can see, I just like zoomed in. You can zoom in on that, like on this feature, which is nice.
So I just gotta do the words right now. Doesn't matter if it's perfect, because the underside will probably not show through. So this is confusing to use at first, but once you get used to it, it's really easy. I don't think I'm gonna end up doing the tigers on it, because I don't feel like it. That's a cool thing about this app.
So what I'm also not adding is her ear. I'm trying to get rid of that ear because sometimes it turns out looking very wonky. So now is kind of the hard part. I like to use the eyedropper tool to get exactly the right color, but for this, the hair will never be perfect on a blonde, like on a dirty blonde hair. I'm gonna use like this color. I'm gonna take the bucket tool. No gap recognition, I don't know what that's called, but you're gonna tap. I just like to tap over and over again till it fills up the entire outline space. So we're gonna do this side. Oh, bye bye ear. Then we're gonna do her skin tone, neck, teen bit of ear. Let's do our arms. Then we better put a ring on. Other arm. Oh! See, this is what will happen if you didn't outline every part exactly right. What will happen is you just gotta fill in like that. You probably shouldn't. Okay. Let's go and change our color back. Please work. There we go, see? Things like that are really just easy fix. So there we go, look at that. Then we're gonna go in.
I probably should outline that area. Gotta make sure I go back the right amount. This actually doesn't take a ton of time unless you're doing the full body, but I'm doing the full body for this because I just think it looks nicer in most cases. Sometimes I don't do the thing where the background is white. I actually might keep the background white just because it looks kind of nice. The shoes? I've never done shoes before, so it turned out a little wonky. You can just tap over and over again to fill every part of the thing. You can use this for digital art. I use it for designing profile pictures for my friends, and if you guys want a profile picture, let me know on my Discord. It'll be in the link in the description. If you want me to do your profile picture, I'll show you guys some of what I've drawn at the end. So it's hard to film these because they're so little. Because you can't fill up every space, right? So look a little wonky. Plus, I made this picture so tiny for some reason. Don't do that.
There we go. That's just a little tutorial on how to work IbisPaint for these types of drawings. If you want any more drawing tutorials or want me to make your profile picture, let me know on my Discord, linked in the description down below or in the comment section. But please join my Discord. We only have one member and they're just my friends. So please join. We'd appreciate that greatly, and you'll get one-on-one. You can game with us. You can really do anything. Thought that was completed, but no. Thanks for watching today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and have a Merry Christmas. Bye! Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.